Yeah, well, it's my second time skating with the team today, and the recovery has went well, and I mean, I'm ready for contact, and can do all I needed to do to get back in game shape. So feels like I'm going in the right direction, and hopefully we'll be out there playing some games pretty soon.
So what are some of the things you work on the ice right now? Is it
getting the timing back, okay. Get all that flow and, you know, the feeling for the pucks and where the guys are, and to be at the right spot and the right time and all that. I mean, that's, you lose that when you're not on the ice for 10 weeks. But another side used to come back pretty fast too. You just need a couple of practices to get all that back, and that's what I'm trying to find out there.
And how does the injury feel?
Oh, it feels good. I mean, it doesn't bother me at all, and I feel strong, and I mean, like I said, the recovery has went well, and I'm happy where it is right now.
Now, we know you missed time last year, and now you miss significant time again this year. How difficult has it been to go through this whole recovery process for our second straight season?
It's really tough to be out for this long, especially when it's 2 years in a row and you really want to play hockey. I mean, I got a lot of support from family and friends, and try to stay positive during the whole time. And I know that that's the only thing I can do, and, you know, work hard when do everything the doctors and the trainers here tells me to do, and I will be back where I were before.
Can you feel like there's light at the end of the tunnel right now? Like,
oh yeah, absolutely. I feel practicing with the guys who are out there, it's just definitely feel like a step forward, and I mean, a step in the right direction too. So just like I said, it's great to be out there again.